Now we're going into one of the bedrooms. First thing you notice, the door's obviously got to be painted. There's a number of places in the wall that need to be patched. That's not a big deal, but let's continue on with look at the bottom of the floor. Start from the bottom, go to the top. And this floor is not too bad of shape as far as animal damage, but it's obviously worn. You can see the wear pattern here versus the thickness of the pile over here. So this carpet's got to be replaced. The other thing I see in here, looking around the walls, is there does seem to be a sufficient number of electrical outlets in this room. Continuing on up, I see again, and there's another awning window here. And we look up at the ceiling, there is no real signs of leaks, damage, or anything like that that would be a concern in the ceiling.